We approach the creature quietly, calmly. It is too busy with its cucumber to notice us. When it has finished eating its cucumber, it will disappear into the brush once again to go about its secretive life, unseen, unheard.